go notice. All I ever want.
Oh, hi.
Call me Jackie.
My name is Eve, but you can call me Queen.
Really?
Yeah.
Queen. Oh, I'm King, you're Queen.
Wow.
King meets Queen. That's great.
Exactly.
this meeting is ordained.
You can say that again.
This meeting is ordained. Please, can I have your number?
Yeah, sure.
So that I can call you one day.
Make sure you call me. Don't forget to call
I will, me. I will.
Yeah.
I will.
Really smart. Like your shoes. Everything about you.
Thanks. I was just passing by and I saw you. I thought you were saying hi.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
It's such a nice evening.
Thanks. I'll go.
If you say yes to me, my dreams will come true. Tafadhali usiseme hapana kwangu. Yeah. Please be mine. Yeah.
But if you tell me then I will understand. Tell me you don't.
Oh my God, let me pull it back. Just give me some feelings. King!
Queen!
What's going on?
How are you? How's the friend?
Like, I gave you my number. Like, how was it? You haven't called it. I've got time where you call me.
I was going to reach home and call you. I didn't see. I saved your number as my queen. I was going to call you when I reach home.
Who is she?
She's my friend.
Your friend? Seated like this, your friend. Close distance, your friend.
She's my friend.
What are you doing with my money?
Gerald, can you please tell me this monkey?
Don't call me monkey.
You guys can take his
word. I am not a monkey. So I would advise you keep away from Kapo. Kapo? If I put this bag down, you look like a burnt potato.
Run where?
Come back here. You are going to call me. You're seated here so comfortable with this. That eye for what? That signal for what? My number is there, seated here with a burnt potato. Make sure you call me.
I was going to call you.
You were going to call me.
I said your number is my queen. I'll call you when I reach home. Yes. When I reach home.
Call me now.
Let me call you when I reach home.
Call me now. I want you to call me now.
I'm next to you. I'm behind you. Next to you.
Are you hungry?
Yeah, I was.
Look who is here! Is that how to welcome visitors? Of course not. Oh, this wonderful palace was missing the queen. In a queen. No, first get this. No time for questions, you know. She was even having her legs sound. I miss you! Come on. Yeah.
How did you know my place?
Never mind, you're king and queen, and remember, you said this meeting was ordained by
you.